decision.
A Sanford police officer tells the jury today about the night he was shot.
A 19-year-old is accused of trying to kill that officer in the line of duty. Henry Lee Baker is being tried as an adult for attempted murder of that police officer. WESH News' Dave McDaniel live at the Seminole County Courthouse with the officer's version of the night he faced a gun. Dave.
Well, you know, Martha, officers tend to avoid the words routine call, but back in June of 2010, it was simply a security guard at an apartment complex in Sanford asking for some cops to show up because he said he had a suspicious guy on the property. When officers arrived, it was anything but routine.
That stops. It went in right here as I was turning. Which locked
Officer Brandon Worrell showed the jury how the bullet went just above his protective vest. He says 19-year-old Henry Baker, who was 16 at the time, ran from him as he went to investigate a report of a suspicious person. The officer says when he rounded the corner, shots were fired. The first two missed, then
I felt the third shot went in under my right arm and out my back, causing me to fall to the ground.
Worrell says the suspect tried to take a fourth shot.
I heard a click, and then when I heard the click, I attempted to stand up.
Even though the gun didn't fire,
I thought that the subject was trying to kill me.
Henry Baker was eventually arrested for attempted murder. Worrell picked him out of a photo lineup. He couldn't from a group of full-face photos, but a group of side shots he did. The officer says he got the clearest look at the suspect from the side. The defense questioned whether Worrell knew who shot him.
I assume that you were looking at his firearm, is that correct? To see what he was doing with
it. I don't understand your question.
Well, was your focus on his face or his gun?
Baker's attorney asked whether the injury might have impacted the officer's ability to make any accurate observations.
Were you slipping in and out of consciousness?
I never lost consciousness.
And the officer said his memory is solid.
You don't forget faces, especially with tragic situations.
The trial of Henry Baker continues on the fifth floor of the Seminole County Courthouse. He was only 16 at the time he was arrested, but he's being tried as an adult, meaning if convicted, he faces the possibility of life in prison. As for Officer Worrell, he is completely healed, and he's back on patrol in Sanford. Reporting live in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.